on fluids of mechanics, which works on a Pascal law. Here is a simple demonstration of this project.
When we place this brake pedal, the hydraulic oil will move through the brake line to the brake piston, which consists of piston in which at the end of the piston head it consists of a friction pad through which the wheel of the tire will stop due to friction according to Pascal law. Here is a simple demonstration of hydraulic brake. The application of these hydraulic brakes we can use in hydraulic lift, hydraulic crane and many other applications as per requirement. Thank you.